Yo, this is the Immora Slaughter Master level by Cosmotion. This is the unbalanced new visuals file that I've got here. So, I think there's supposed to be more stuff in the background, like more fighting or something, I'm not sure.
Any demon outside his realm will be destroyed.
Oh, I tried. Am I? All right, just felt weird. Isn't it weird you get the speed boost? I use the rune. I use this rune. Gain a speed boost after performing a glory kill, which you get off chainsawing, but you don't get hammer off chainsawing. So, interesting. It's a new jump pad, I think. Stuck on. Archvile? Did I hear? No. Okay.
We have to get over those walls to continue the assault.
This is a step up. Okay, yeah, good, good. Mark the bingo card, guys. But you know what? We're gonna redo this arena. Easy, no hammer. There we go. I like that fight.
We had no idea Hell had their own technology. It must have been centralized here, like some kind of ruling elite.
Thank you. It's alive. Oh, we're done? Nice, that was good. Oh. As I said in the other arena, mod for Amora, this arena is double Marauder in the vanilla game. It's double Marauder with Screechers, so. And I can see Mishuk points, which means we might get some more. Okay. Fake outs and mix ups, what is this, like Street Fighter? Wait, what? Oh, yes. Should've left the Screechers in my opinion. I got a big boost there. good. I like it when a modder takes an arena and keeps the spirit of the arena. Get hammer from destroying. Hello. This arena's so good. Oh, slow. didn't mean to get that. Yo. That was unreal. Game crashed, one second.
Combat. Any demon outside his realm will be destroyed.
approaching the Dark Lord Sanctum. Starting to lose my connection, though. Doomslayer, sir. I won't be able to...
Very good overall. Kind of lame that you can't get three power-ups in the end. You can't use Berserk to kill that, like, boss, but whatever. Very good overall.